Denver 7 Now is sponsored by Ferguson and BAC Appliance Center, the best in bath, kitchen, and lighting for your home.
I'm Jacqueline Allen with the latest from Denver 7. This week, we expect to learn more about a shooting involving an Aurora police officer. One man is in serious condition. Police were called to an apartment building near 14th and Buehler earlier this morning. When they got there, they saw a man with a weapon in the parking lot, and an officer fired at him. Then the man ran inside the building. Other people came running out of the building, and police found a man with multiple gunshot wounds, but it's not clear if he's the same man fired on by the officer. The officer involved is now on administrative leave. When you think national parks, you may think roughing it in the outdoors, enjoying nature, or food trucks, Wi-Fi, and hot showers. The Interior Department is considering recommendations to modernize campgrounds, including those upgrades, after an advisory committee found many campgrounds did not meet visitor expectations. So they've been looking at ways private businesses could operate on public lands to free up money for park maintenance. Environmentalists say the proposal would price out some visitors and benefit special interest groups. Fire danger is still real tonight. One home had to be evacuated because of this small grass fire in Larimer County. Wellington and Poudre Fire tweeted out this video saying everyone got out safely. They tell us sparks from a blown transformer started the fire. And from the First Alert Weather Center, let's take a look at your 7-day forecast. We'll have clearing skies tomorrow as we see temperatures still a little chilly out there. And then throughout the week, we'll start to see some evening showers on Wednesday and possibility of snow on Thursday. This has been your Denver 7 On Demand Update. Thank you for joining us. Check back here later tonight for another update and download the Denver 7 app for breaking news and alerts. I'm Jacqueline Allen.